Friends, this is the Honda Grazia. It's a 2019 model. So today in this video I'm going to tell that what are the reasons that you should buy this scooter. So let's get started. Subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get my regular video. So first thing is the amount of features. This is the first scooter to offer this LED headlight. It's a powerful LED headlight. This is also a new feature of the scooter, that in the year of 2017, 125cc scooter segment, this is the only scooter which offered this feature. And this is the instrument cluster, full digital with 3 economy light and digital odometer with kilometer etc. Many readings is there, plus you have a time. So this is also another feature of the scooter. So consider the features. The scooter has more features than its rivals. But talking about the speedometer doesn't contain much features, but it contains an RPM meter plus a digital instrument cluster. It's a good thing. So these are the two reasons. First reason is the features, amount of features that is offered in the scooter. Next thing that you should prefer this scooter is the design. Design is very solid and the body is also very solid, that it will not break easily. So solid body, and the metal is also very good. There some bits like this cheap glass is used, other than that everything is good. And second reason is the build quality of the scooter, very good, top notch build quality. The next reason that you should buy the scooter is that the scooter has a nice dicky space. It's not that much good as the ntroq, but it can easily take a half size helmet. That's a good thing. And next thing is the refinement. Refinement is also very good. And this scooter has a most powerful engine. This is a 125cc single cylinder dual wall HET Honda Eco technology engine, and this engine has a nice power and performance also very good. Considering the rivals like Bergman Street, this scooter is the fastest. So engine is also very good, and the body is also very big because the engine is so large and huge. Next thing that you should consider the Grazia is that now I completed the fifth reason to buy this scooter is the fifth reason to buy this scooter is that you have a better features in the braking also. That this scooter has a combi braking system and as well as disc brake, which has a nice braking, and this scooter is the easiest to brake and braking performance is also very good. And the tire size is also very good, 14 inch. And the next feature, the next reason to buy this scooter is that the price is also very good considering the market. It is not overpriced like the Bergman Street, but it is priced in such a way that anyone can buy. So that's all, guys. This is about the reasons to buy the Honda Grazia. So if you like this video, then please subscribe to my channel and please hit the bell icon to get my regular updates. Thank you guys, thanks for watching.